won at least one because the judge disclosed just now.
So happy because I think we won, and I just like, yeah! Like,
I think we did way better than the first time. It's more pleasant when you know what's happening.
How'd it go?
I think a 2-2 ratio.
Yeah. 2-2?
Well, the fact of the matter is that the Asian's main job is to prove why we're wrong.
They're selling baked potatoes. I want one.
It is good because, yeah, people, yeah!
There was one debate, he just red in the face, and it was like, calm down.
Because he went at the speed of light. He said he named off 8 states faster than Eminem. He just kept going. I just kinda sat there, I was in Wisconsin, and he's like, judge you too!
Can I get a baked potato?
I was like so pumped! And then they brought up suicide, Rumsy!
Murder guy?
It could be me, it could be you. If I got a gun right now, it could be me.
That's what it makes me.
Logical argument here, okay. So gun related suicide goes down, but if somebody really wants to kill themselves, they're gonna find another way, right? Their rebuttal to that is, we're talking about guns here, so gun-related suicides are the only ones that count.
Can I get a baked potato?
And after the deadliest mass shooting, 4 bills were declined by Congress. There's any causation between
and basically, my opponent spent 4 minutes defining one word, which A, made me want to die, along with the judge. She was actually Facebook at some point.
They never even talked about straw purchasing, which is weird. And when we brought it up, we're like, okay, well, what about straw purchasing?
It could be me. It could be you. We could all die. And we're just like sitting there like,
who knows who has a gun? Maybe my dad?
Wait, you have an ex-boyfriend?
You know what, Mr. Ramsey? I don't want to talk about it.
Third round.
I need a better neck.
Yes, it reduces the death.